Hello everyone and welcome to your 5 must-do CVS deals for the week of June 20th through the 26th. In this video, I'm going to share with you 7 items that you can grab for free using coupons, using CRTs, grabbing those extra bucks, all that good stuff. And then we have some good deals on hair care. We have good deals on cereal and so much more. We've got that spend 30, get a $10 or spend 45, get a $15 extra buck deal back. So I'm going to give you a sneak peek deal that you could go ahead and do, which is amazing on Tide products. So stay tuned in the video. Let's dive in. Now go ahead and check your emails. I did get this email that's valid through Wednesday, June 23rd for get 32% off of your purchase. So I clicked get coupon. It's in my CVS account if I want to use it. Remember, it's on regular priced items. So if items are buy one, get one 50%, they won't work with this coupon. If they're on a sale price, they won't work with this coupon. They have to be regular price. So I know there's a couple of extra buck deals this week where you buy two, you get a $5 extra buck. I think Garnier Skincare is one of those. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna use this coupon. If you guys have any suggestions, comment below. So we're gonna dive into deal number one, which is on any Poise pads or One by Poise 2-in-1 pads or liners. Newer product, but my store does carry these, so look for them in the feminine care aisle. As you can see from the symbol, they're also included in the spend 30 get a $10 extra buck or spend 45 get a $15 extra buck deal. Stay tuned at the end of the video. I'm going to share a scenario with these one products along with Tide. It's a really good deal. So if you don't want to do that promotion and you just want to grab an almost free product, you could grab one of the liners for $7.49. There is a $2 printable or a $2 insert coupon in our 66 Smart Source. That will be bring your total to $5.49. Check your fetch rewards. I have a $5 or 5,000 point rebate on fetch rewards, which is going to end up making this product only 49 cents. This is a great deal. Whenever you see Special K at $1.99 or less, to me that would be a stock up deal. It also includes the pastry crisps and bars. They're all $1.99. Now tried to go to Kellogg Family Rewards to print the coupons and I had some issues. I'll speak about that in just a moment. But if you want to grab 4 boxes for $7.96 and you have the 2 off of 8 breakfast cereal CRT, use it with this deal. There is a $1 off 3 coupon in our 66 save insert. Now that will bring your total down to $4.96 for all 4 boxes, or just $1.24 each. So again, whenever I see a stock up deal on something, and it doesn't have to make it free, because necessarily we don't get cereal free too often. It does happen, but not that often. This is a good time to go ahead and buy and stock up. Now, like I was mentioning, Kellogg Family Rewards has some great coupons. They have $1 off 2. They have 70 cents on the Kellogg's Blueberry if your store has them. But the issue is I cannot print these coupons. I spent 30 minutes trying to print these coupons because I really wanted to use 2 of the $1 off 2 Special K coupons. So if you're a Kellogg Family Rewards member, you can go try and log in, try and print those coupons, because 2 of those $1 off 2 are going to make them just 99 cents per box. The next must-do deal is on CoverGirl Cosmetics. This is a hot week for CoverGirl because it's a buy 2, earn a $7 extra buck. Any CoverGirl Cosmetics, now I believe our printable coupons are no longer available, but the digital still are available if you have them, and we have insert coupons. So you can definitely take advantage of this deal. What you could do is you could grab one of the CoverGirl pressed powders for $8.29 and one of those professional mascaras for $7.29. Those 2 products will total $15.58. Now this current week, depending on when you're watching it, current or past, we did get a CoverGirl mystery coupon. Now I did use mine already up, but this is still a great deal where you can use, if you have a 3 off 15 CoverGirl CRT, Don't forget, those digital coupons are still available unless you've used them. There is a $3 CoverGirl face, $3 CoverGirl eye. That'll bring it down to $6.58, and you will earn a $7 extra back for purchasing two products. So CoverGirl is going to be free and a money maker deal. Remember, it's going to qualify toward CVS Beauty Club. Deal number four is one of those deals that we don't always see, but if you're brand loyal and there's a deal like this, you might want to swoop it up and stock up. Well, this deal, it's a limit of one, but you might want to purchase it. So it's select hair care, which does include OGX. They're buy one, get one 50%, and buy two, earn a $4 extra buck. Now, in your CVS app, there should be this $2 off two digital coupon. There's also a printable coupon that I will link in the printable list. If you love OGX, print that coupon because another deal may come around, or you just might want to use it at another store to purchase the items. But they're $8.69, so grab two of them at buy one, get one 50. They'll be $13.03. Now, if you have the 3 off 10 hair care CRT, definitely pair it in along with that 2 off 2 OGX digital coupon. You're going to pay $8.03, but get back a $4 extra back. So you can grab these for just $2.02 each. Really good deal. All right, watch out deal. These are watch out deals that I just wanted to put out there for all of us to keep our eyes open to see if certain products are included. Hask Hair Care, it only says excludes dry shampoo. Buy one, get one 50, buy two, earn a $2 extra buck. So Hask Hair Care does have these little conditioning packets that online are priced at $2.79. I don't know if my store carries them, so it might be an online deal. But if they're included in the buy one, get one 50 and buy two, get a $2 extra buck, that could be a great deal. Also, watch out for this deal. We see Not Your Mother's included in the buy one, get one 50%, buy two, earn a $4 extra buck. Now the key here is select dry shampoo. So we don't know which ones are fully included in the promotion. Check back Sunday in my stop and watch video and I'll clue you in. But we have those smaller bottles of Not Your Mother's dry shampoo that are priced at $3.69, $3.79. They do ship free with Carepass. If they're included in the promotion, that could be a really great deal to do. We haven't seen that deal in a while. So again, I will keep you guys posted, but I just wanted to throw those deals out to you. All right, deal number five. Again, we have hot deals on Schick razors. Schick Edge Skintimate Bulldog products are spend $25, earn a $10 extra buck. This week, I had two of those Schick Shave facial products that made for an amazing deal. But again, there are so many great scenarios to do with this deal, depending on what personalized coupons you do receive. So you could grab one of the Hydro Skin razors and one of the Skintimate razors, along with one of the Skintimate or Edge shave gels for $3.79. That's going to bring your total right to $25.07. Use that 5 off 20 shave CRT and the digital coupons listed here. Now, we do have insert coupons as well, so check the printable list to find those. But you're going to pay $11.07, get a $10 extra buck. It makes your final cost $1.07 for all three, or 36 cents per product. Now, these can end up being free, again, depending on what CRTs you have to make for your deal. So new CRTs here in Illinois are viewable at 11 p.m. Central Time on Saturday. So always go through them before you do your couponing to put together better deals, but still some good deals to start with this upcoming week. Now, I do have bonus deals. One is a candy deal. We have a promotion for spend 10, earn a $3 extra buck on select Trident, Dentine, Sour Patch Kids, or Swedish Fish. So you may have gotten a couple of CRTs that can work with this deal and make for some cheap candy. So spend 10, earn a $3 extra buck. What you could do is grab two of the Sour Patch packages, the 9 ounce for $2.89, and then three Trident gum or Dentine gum for $1.49. Remember, it's select items, so let's check and see what's included in this promotion. But those products would bring your total to $10.25. You're gonna use the 2 off 8 candy gum CRT along with a $1 off 2 Sour Patch Kids CRT that I did receive here. That'll bring your total to $7.25. I'll get a $3 extra buck. We're talking $4.25. I put four items, but that's wrong. wrong because you're actually getting five items. So they're not going to be $1.06 each. They're going to be a little bit cheaper, which makes for a pretty decent candy deal. So if you remember at the top of the video, the one by poise deal that I posted, well, that's included in the spend 30, get a $10 extra buck, or spend 45, get a $15 extra buck deal. So I've included it in a scenario here that makes for some amazing out-of-pocket costs for Tide products. This deal I'm so excited about, and I want to give you guys a savvy tip. If you have a 4 off 20, 6 off 30, coupon, use it with this deal because your Tide is going to be amazingly cheap. It's already an amazing deal, but it'll be that much sweeter. So I hope to get one of those printed on my receipt. I'm going to break up my transactions this week, and if I do this one, which I plan on doing it, I'm going to do it last in hopes that I get some kind of a purchase-based coupon to grab it for cheaper. So that's the tip. You're gonna grab one of those one by poise liners, $7.49, one large Tide liquid, one large Tide pod for a total of $31.37. Coupons are super easy. Grab that $2 poise coupon in the printable list. There's a $3 Tide liquid digital and a $3 Tide pod digital coupon. So after those savings, you're gonna pay $23.37 and get back a $10 extra buck. So right there, we're at $13.37. But you're going to redeem to fetch rewards for 5,000 points for the poise. Now check your account. It may not be available in all accounts, or you might have a poise CRT to use. Keep that in mind. Your final cost is going to be $8.37 for all three items, or $2.79 each. $2.79 for super large Tide is always a win in my book. So I want to thank you guys for watching this 5 must-do deals video. Remember, those 7 items for free require CRT, so always keep that in mind. Take time to put your deals together. Don't rush into CVS and do small transactions. That's how you're going to succeed. So grab your printable list below. Take care, and I'll see you all in my haul video.